Oh, Mrs. McGraw, the sergeant said, would you make a soldier out of your son, Ted, with a scarlet coat and a big cocked hat? Now, Mrs. McGraw, wouldn't you like that, with a tooria and a fal-de-de-la, toori, toori, tooria? So Mrs. McGarth lived on the seashore for the space of 7 long years or more, till she saw a big ship sailing into the bay. Here's my son Ted, will you clear the way, with a tooria and a fal-de-de-la, toori, toori, tooria. Oh, Captain dear, where have you been? Have you been sailing on the Mediterranean? Or have you any tidings of my son Ted? Is the poor boy living, or is he dead? With a tooria and a fal-de-de-la, toori, toori, tooria. Then up comes Ted, without any legs, and in their place he has 2 wooden pegs. She kissed him 12 times or 2, saying, Holy Moses, 'tisn't you, with a tooria and a fal-de-de-la, toori, toori, tooria. Oh, then were you drunk, or were you blind, when you left your 2 fine legs behind? Or was it walking upon the sea? Were your 2 fine legs from the knees away, with a furia and a fa-de-de-la, toori, toori, tooria? Oh, I wasn't drunk, and I wasn't blind, but I left my 2 fine legs behind. For a cannonball on the 5th of May took me 2 fine legs from the knees away, with a tooria and a fal-de-de-la, toori, toori, tooria. Oh, then Teddy, me boy, the widow cried, your 2 fine legs were your mama's pride. Them stumps of a tree wouldn't do at all. Why didn't you run from the big cannonball, with a tooria and a fal-de-de-la, toori, toori, tooria? Of foreign wars I do proclaim, between Don John and the King of Spain. And by heavens, I'll make them rue the time that they swept the legs from a child of mine, with a tooria and a fal-de-de-la, toori, toori, tooria. Oh, then if I had ye back again, I'd never let you fight the King of Spain. For I'd rather my Ted as he used to be, than the King of France and his whole navy, with a tooria and a fa-de-de-la, toori, toori, toori.